Sa basketball pa rin, napabilib ni French rising star Victor Wembanyama si retired NBA player Paul Mokeski. Narito ang ulat ni Rafael Bandairel.
Umari ng puri ang top NBA prospect na si Victor Wembanyama mula sa retiradong NBA player na si Paul Mokeski. Sabi ni Mokeski, nasaksihan niya raw mismo ang husay at talento ng 7'3" French player noong mapanood niya ito sa Las Vegas laban sa G League Ignite. Sa kanyang obserbasyon, katangi-tangi raw ang ipinamalas na skills ni Wembanyama para sa isang 7-footer.
He can grab the rim just standing there. So, he is super long. Number two, everyone looks at his ball handling and shooting threes. He is a really, really good shot blocker. He has great timing, fast jump, obviously long reach, and doesn't foul. He blocks shots without fouling.
Kinumpara rin ni Mokeski si Wembanyama sa mga all-star player na sina Anthony Davis ng LA Lakers at Rudy Gobert ng Minnesota Timberwolves. Maliban sa kanyang mga pisikal na katangian, nabilib din si Mokeski sa sipag at magandang ugali ni Wemby. Kaya naman para sa dating NBA player at coach, walang duda na si Wembanyama ang isa sa mga inaabangan sa NBA draft.
He's by far, you know, I've seen the kid in Ignite, there's a couple other kids I've seen, but there's no question he's the first pick in the draft.
Rafael Bandairel, PTV Sports.